Welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. Today we're continuing where we left off as Trevor.
Why did it not surprise me?
Going to this mission over here. The one that for some reason I feel like we did last episode. Why do I feel like we did this last episode? No, let's save that. Yeah, I feel like we did this one last episode. Why do I feel like that? Whoa, there's a thingy. Okay. Screen on mute. I'm gonna need paying half attention to this right now, to be honest with you. Oh no, I remember. We only got so far. Game. Load game. It's the 25th. Okay. So I don't know if this is going to boot us back in where we were. If not, I'll just do the mission from the start, I guess. Or I'll just, you know, cut to the point where I got to. So yeah. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna cut to where we were last episode. So we're back to the point of which just after I fucked up last week? Yeah. I don't even know what the fuck I did. It just dropped. Oh, I must have pushed the button.
Please, just don't.
Shut the fuck up, Floyd.
Look it up.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
Yes.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job.
Bullshit.
There was old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the
he didn't.
No more.
She
didn't.
Didn't
fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Shut your mouth. Why is this bloody thing hasn't toppled over yet? See, the thing is, you can't drop it at all. Like, from any height. Oh.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Okay, just gonna leave that there. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Hey fucker!
Oh,
I'm gonna punch. Was he just doing what? I'm gonna punch him. What are you doing? I swear to God, if I'm gonna do those boxes again, I'm gonna flip. Oh thank God. Okay. No, I'm not even fucking there anymore. Do I have... I can't access my weapon wheel. I'm not strong enough. Shut up, dogs! Hold on one second, I'm just gonna go... I'm not gonna take my mic off, but I'm just gonna go yell at a couple dogs to shut up. Shut! Shut! Be quiet! Shut up! Fucking dogs. God! I'm gonna shoot those bloody things sooner or later. Fucking, oh Jesus.
Hey, man. What's up? Get that!
Talking to me? No?
I'm alone!
Oh, for fuck. I'm gonna shoot one of those bloody. I would shoot one of those things with a bloody Nerf gun, but they could eat the fucking dart. And then I get done. Jesus Christ! And then they'd probably die, and then I'd probably get done because I killed a dog. Oh well. Fucking YOLO! Da na 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 na.
Hey! Very time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
Shut the
fuck up. I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy!
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you!
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin. The
fuck does it look like I'm doing? Jesus Christ, I wouldn't want to do that.
All right, I'm here. What do I do?
Pick up the red containers down at this end and put them on the trucks at the other end. That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5.
It's like a fucking
minigame.
Further,
minigame. Come on!
I will blow your fucking brains out. Shut up! Thing is though, was I talking to the dogs? Or was I talking to this?
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. Bring the container down over the truck's frame.
The fuck is... Oh, hi. I did not realize there was a truck down there. Did I not? Was I not just literally, like, directly... Do I have to move this bend a bit more?
Clear to go. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Get back down to the other end.
I'm gonna drop it on that guy. Don't pick up any of these. So I'm just gonna do it. I gotta find out. I don't know. No.
Line up the second red container at the end.
Wonder if I could get like a person on there. And then lift this up. And then move along further with the person on and then drop the person. That'll be fun. I can't even go any fucking further.
They ain't gonna be able to haul that freight. Pick it up for me. All what? Right, you're done. Break time.
Yay!
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Nope. And there's a catwalk. Fucking hell. I know a quick and easy way down off this. Just gonna... Oh, there's your hint, like... Hey dude, I'm a creepy creeper. Not good enough. Oh, no, gonna push square. Okay. Wait. That wasn't supposed to kill me. Fuck. Get in the truck. Okay. Jumping from that with your invincibility thing on, this is supposed to kill you. There you go. Who are you? Oh. Okay.
It's over on the other dock.
Shit.
So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
What's that, Shala?
Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
Hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back out.
Hey, I must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, go here.
Get out.
I'm at the shipping area, and Nick will just want to convene. Nicky's truck. Right, you don't get out of the way, I'll fucking run you down there.
How did you not see me?
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it, and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea, it's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Yeah? Fucking good. There we go. Do. Hey, buddy! I really hope he wasn't this man with the FBI or whatever. I think I killed him. Well, if he was a member of the FBI, he's not calling it in anymore. Why do I sound drunk? I don't know. Do-do-do-do-ow! Is the raid even? Oh, yeah. Oh, we got... Ooh! I might turn it on just for Pet Shop Boys. Fuck it. The settings. Audio. There we go. A little bit of Pet Shop Boys. Yeah. West End girls. East End boys, the West End girls. I haven't heard this song in fucking ages. So I'm just gonna... Hey, smart car! Oh shit. How is a smart car stopping me so well? Do, 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 do. See, I can't get copyrighted now because I've shown many times who this song is. Bye. It's not mine. It's Less Than Girls by Pet Shop Boys. Eastern Boys are Less Than Girls.
I just hope that we broke your goddamn neck.
We're Less Than Girls, we're dead and lost. Eastern Boys are Less Than Girls. Oh, shit, these people! Drive with your eyes closed is a bad idea. As it happens.
Fool, you're a fine fucking fool.
Whoa. Oh, fucking hell. I'm gonna stop singing because I close my eyes when I sing. And it fucking seriously, I was on. Well, that just probably killed. Do away. So.
What the fuck was wrong with you?
Hey! Oh, it killed him. Sorry, dude. I'll put your car to good use. I'm not holding a gun, am I? Fuck, I'm on the handgun. No, shut this turd off. Just a nick there. Smart car. This is a fast bugger, this is. Jesus. Fucking yow! Oh, I missed! Shut up. There you go. Old Love, New Love by Twin Shadow. Not my songs. And I suggest if you ever play GTA for yourself, the best radio, my favorite radio station is Radio Mirror Park, and I just knocked that thing into the fucking air. No, I didn't. My car just towed it backwards.
Okay. Oh shit!
Ah.
No way!
There you go, another one. Shit. Hey look, Floyd, I got you a smart car. That way you're not compensating for anything. Dick jokes.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
No, let's not meet up next week. Okay, so it is me moving, I just can't change the direction.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's a, Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
Okay.
All right. So, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. Think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes in...
I don't know what this song is.
So, what do you think?
It's not mine.
Container ship or whatever's offshore?
I can't tell you what it's called.
It's got to be the container, right?
Yeah.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell up! Smell up!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah.
Look,
well,
my lady and my union.
Piece of glass covering her face, like.
So why don't we just, let this all slide?
Nope. Huh? Nope.
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Why not? What's wrong with the bath? I like it. Well, I don't like bath. I don't like it. I'm gonna assume that's a different sofa.
Yeah.
So, why can't I have that knife?
Jesus Christ.
It's sticky, ain't it?
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Had a pretty shit.
What we got? Okay, set up. There you go. Nah, I'm gonna turn the music off again. Just easier. Less chance of me getting fuck off. Let's set up by. Favored Nation. Couldn't remember the name of it. Damn, man. Oh shit. Sinky! What's this going on here?
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
Oh God, here we go. Just gonna mute my mic a second. Brother's going on a bit of a ramp. Right. Is this a... Come on. Right, we're gonna take a different approach. We're going...
So, where are we going?
I'm on Alta Place.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're not going there. We're going here. Is that okay with you? Nope. Pressing a waypoint.
Off, Howick Ave? It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something. Ow! You're gonna make me hurl! Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take
whoa,
it slow!
Whoa.
Hey, thanks for this, man.
Because he's drunk, he's not going to realize.
I could have driven. No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
I can't believe they wanted me to walk. Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Are you fucking wasted or something? Can you believe they wanted me to walk? Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't... this doesn't look right. Where the hell are we? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk. You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? What the fuck, dude? Oh, shit. I'm gonna barf. Oh, that's it, little man. Sing me a rainbow.
We try it, making like a trailer.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way. Now, try that again without slurring. Well, yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out. Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some cluck and bell at home from last night. I am all over that! I tell you, the planets are alive.
Okay, how far are we? Because I can't put up with much more of all my time.
Mind, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now. Your buddy's a fool, ditching a charming raconteur like you.
Trevor knows what's going on. We know what's going on. Well, I know what's going on. I don't know if you know what's going on. We're going to take this fucking Arcturus cult, which is just a bunch of nudists, cannibals, whatever the fuck the term is, up in the mountains. Sadly, the counter is for his destination, not mine. So I don't know how fast it is. And he's too drunk to realize that we're going the wrong way. Like, he's pointed it out once. So.
Miss me!
I'm gonna crash me. Whoa! Ow!
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck.
Get my way. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. Meow. Whoa.
That was close.
Whee. Beep beep. Beep beep. I promise I'm not high. I swear to drunk, I'm not God. Baseball bat. I believe it's a baseball
bat. What's wrong with you, bro?
Crap.
There's also the lost in this, so we're not going to.
What the?
Stop commenting on things now. Aww. I think I scared him too much. Yeah. I'm gonna call a taxi because fuck driving the whole way back.
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Ah. Ooh. Right, so we're going to go to the Franklin mission first.
Where you headed, homie?
Franklin.
Strawberry!
And we're gonna skip it because we take even longer when you're in a taxi. I know it's gonna cost me more, but it shouldn't be much more. It shouldn't be that much. Come on. Yeah, that kind of
okay, buddy. There you go.
I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Are we? Are we really?
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My niggas came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
Okay.
What thing?
Talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Yes, very much a gangbang.
Man, just come on.
Yay! The end of Ian! Who's up front? Lamar Frank.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
Oh,
fuck. Hey, what's
happening? Yeah. Hey, CJ, we're coming at ya! Wait, CJ died, didn't he? Yeah. Wait.
We're shooting shit up. motherfuckers, I can drive.
Did you see that?
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening?
Don't you stress
setup. We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move. Damn!
Something that'll
move. Town, nigga.
Man, don't you just love the inconvenient clip ending?
This is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Oh, would you look out?
Yep, that's what first rule of business.
Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust,
fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
I already don't like going to Grove Street. See that fucking CJ's house. Wait, which one's CJ's house again?
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, alright?
Which one was CJ's again? I think it was that one. I think it was this one. But obviously it had two floors. Hey, Chop! I wanted Rottweiler. I'm gonna get Rottweiler.
Be on point, this poor Jackie.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for.
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Oh, you motherfuckers are dead.
You gotta get off Grove Street. God damn, man, fucked up. We got more. Chop, save yourself.
Nothing to see here.
There you go. You just learned how to not get fucked over on flying coke. Not that that's a good idea or anything. Hopefully not legal. Fuck's sake. Wasn't paying attention to my house! Actually, was I? And I kicked my dinner.
GG, motherfucker.
The reason I swapped with Trevor is cause wait, is Trevor's outfit changed? Trevor's outfit has changed. Wait, I got a grenade launcher? Since when do I have a grenade launcher? Shit. No, mate, I'm using my M4.
What are we waiting for?
Lost Franklin. I was right. Making sure I don't get no take no hits, right?
Down here, come on! Damn, MC Cliff, that's the fastest shoot. MC Cliff, wait right there, dog. Hold up. And jack their ass home. That's our way up out of here.
I'm going blue! Blue! Oh, I don't think I have much of a choice.
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucker sewer!
And we're in the right place!
Check the car, they coming at me!
You are under arrest. Come on. Stop the draft and wait for a police photo.
Stress set you up, nigga. Your big homie a snake.
He didn't know they was playing us for March. That on they dope.
Man, you deluded.
Bro, this fuck out of
at least you got to meet MC Cliff.
Jack that motherfucker.
Was I who that was?
Little brush with another celebrity. They flock too. Hey, we should like race these motherfuckers.
We are racing, you idiot. Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us.
I mean another time. They got sea shark races all over the city. Let's split, my nigga, and keep our
ow.
We ain't gonna lose the cops on these things.
Yeah, man. Shit, we need to get to lean.
Well, we could lose the cops on this thing. I can go all invincible now. Alright, get on their boat and then shoot them in the fucking face. You can fucking stop, I'm gonna die. Yep. And here we go. So if we can't lift up his... And I'm dead. Well, then what is with the police boat? That's not happening anytime soon.
Okay. Let's split, my nigga, and keep our heads down.
I'm gonna suck them all over. Fuck it. Okay. I'm just gonna hide here now. Hide here till we lose the fuckers. I'll speed this bit up. There we go. Okay, let's go get that. Gorilla. What I was going to say was, let's go get that submarine. Excuse me? I need a decent car. There's a decent car. Ah, you prick.
Oh, give me a break.
Are you a decent car?
Cranks! Move, buddy!
Thank you for your car. Thank you very much. Oh, now I'm in a fucking car angry. That car I'm chasing is the fucking car I want. Yeah, I can get a secret.
I'm making a personal injury claim.
Fucking.
Let's have some fun then.
Come at me, bro. Are you giving me your gun?
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London in Banning.
Oh, we...
Well done. Right outside a bloody police station. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching this episode of GTA. If you'd like to push that like button, if you're new, subscribe to join Team Overdrive. I upload stuff like this daily, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm not gonna say bye until they arrest me. Or kill me. Bye!